Hello everyone and welcome to Green Ring Gaming, and I am going to play something else for you today. First of all, it's Rich here. I'm going to be playing WWE 13 and I'm going to kick off the Attitude Era. I decided to do a Let's Play of this because so many other channels out there do a Let's Play of WWE games and they have no idea about wrestling. And, well, ask me anything. I pretty much know almost all there is to know about wrestling, so yeah, you can test my knowledge on it if you like. But yeah, I wanted to do an enthusiastic take on WWE 13, and I really like the game, and I've already completed this mode. So let's take you through it. So the first match is Shawn Michaels versus Mankind. Let's take a look at some of this footage. It's the old Raw intro. It's all good stuff. I have to let everyone know, I keep notifications on my Xbox 360 because it's nice to know when you get a new achievement, yeah, everyone can follow along and know exactly what to do. So yeah, I may have a few people appearing online, but I'm currently appeared as offline. So that's the timeline for WCW there. Obviously WCW versus WW, or WWF rather, but not supposed to say that. And yeah, basically during that time they're in the ratings war, and it was sort of one of those moments, the Attitude Era, when it began. And I'll take you through it, but when it began, it was one of those moments that kind of changed wrestling history forever. So this first match is just Shawn Michaels versus Mankind before DX starts up. And apparently I have to hit Mankind with a chair. And before this match, actually, I did a Let's Play before, but I had to edit it because blood wasn't turned on, and I want blood turned on, so here we go. It's a Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. We're in Biloxi, Mississippi. We're going to skip the entrance, though. I'll just play the first bit of the entrances. And it's the crazy individual that is Mankind, Mick Foley. Pretty sure he weighs a lot more than that now, but never mind. Let's go. Okay, starting this match off, I am Shawn Michaels, and I have to whoop Mankind's candy ass. Lovely atomic drop there. Running in, clothesline, beautiful, and a vicious elbow drop there from HBK Shawn Michaels. Can he reverse it? Yes, he can! Oh, it's a beautiful neck breaker. From the sexy boy, I'm not being gay there, that's one of his nicknames. This is all said and done. But not so much from guys.
I don't like the way that hits.
Oh. Oh my god, he's going for the neck breaker again. And Shawn Michaels is going up top. What's he gonna do? And it's a beautiful drop kick from Shawn Michaels.
Pick your moment and go for it. Ow, what an elbow.
Get up.
He lights up his chest with that chop, and that punch lands hard. He leaps into the air.
Oh, what a lovely lariat there.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor, and his attack misses.
Oh, crash and burn. Oh, it's a brilliant enziguri there from HBK. What's he doing?
The announce table is getting torn down.
Come here, you. You can take a bite of the steel steps, even though he didn't go the right way. It's a very fun game, by the way, guys. For you people that don't have this game, you don't have to be a wrestling fan to have this game. It's a lot of fun to play. I am a massive wrestling fan, so I naturally do enjoy it, but even if you're not, you don't have to be. I don't think so. Mankind, what a DDT there on the steel floor, on the not steel floor, concrete Mankind floor, as they say. Tried to reverse it, but he was having none of that.
Back into the ring they go.
And there's the snooped him down.
Took something out of Mankind.
Come on, get out of the ring.
HBK sees the opportunity.
Nearly crashed and burned.
Did it pay off?
Come on, get up, HBK. We want tables.
Very crafty there with the
reversal. Oh, lovely reversal there.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Oh, same move. Keep spamming the same move.
Big elbow.
The freaking CPU.
Back they go.
Come on.
To the ring.
Suck it. Yeah, we've got two words for you, Mick. Come this way. Two words for you.
Oh,
take that.
Steel steps getting used now as a weapon. Nobody's going to be the
take
same after
that.
Again with the steel steps.
Why won't you
sure
go down?
Any of these hits
and that.
The bit of remorse.
Go on, go on, go on. Have a load of that.
Like
you absolute bell lemons, piece.
And he smashes them over your head. Whoa, those steps being used as a weapon.
That hurt. Let's hope he doesn't reverse again. Come on.
Great ring presence.
What the hell? I'm just going to run away from him. I'll pick up another weapon. How about this? I'm supposed to hit him with a chair. Sod off.
Oh, what an impact. Stealing his bone.
Eat some of that.
He's just lethal with that thing.
Eat some of that.
Relentless
yeah,
with that
you're not getting
chair.
Back in the ring, son. No. Not done with you yet.
Again. These guys have just been relentless with each other.
Come on. Come
Sean
this way.
Sees the opening.
You fat lump.
Michael's not
eat
letting
this.
Oh my god, he's not doing what I think he is, is he? Oh my god! Has the ape never understanding what I want to know? EMTs, trainers, referee down.
That classic last night between The Undertaker and Bret the Hitman Hart. But right now, he's facing a man unlike any other in WWE. Well, that's why he has
but
the insurance
God.
Policy plan.
God is my
Mankind
witness.
Is enough of a challenge, but you also have to figure Michael's
what's he doing?
Undertaker after costing him the title. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
He's reversed it.
Counter by HBK.
Counter.
Oh, my.
Oh.
An explosive suplex.
HBK's lining him up. Oh, God, I hate the pulling system on this game. It's so slow. Come on, pull him properly. That'll have to do. That'll have to do.
He's in big trouble. Wait a minute.
Go on, get on the table.
Oh my God! It's Triple H.
Insurance policy? I don't know. But it's gotta be though, right? Why else would he be here? Well, Helmsley has a history with Mankind.
By God, what's he doing?
That cage
by God.
SummerSlam.
Oh my God! He killed him. He killed him.
Is broken in half.
By God, is my witness. He is absolutely broken in half.
Back elbow. And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
Oh, I wasn't looking then for a second.
Oh, Mankind felt that.
Get in the ring. Come on. Get in the ring.
Oh my
gosh. What are you doing?
Right
he is busted.
Is
wide open.
No
and it's time for HBK.
Himself
to finish it off.
His mindset is like those idiots at
get
extremely
up.
Crappy
come on.
Wrestling. Whenever they can afford to rent the bingo hall, that is. What's going to happen now? A clothesline out of nowhere. Michaels is pulling out every stop to win this match. Whoa!
Moonsault!
What a move! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody... Oh, no!
Switching music!
Vintage!
By God, is my witness, he is knocked out. He is knocked out cold.
Could this be it? Here's two.
There's and HBK has done it.
Wins. The Mankind never had a chance. Michaels and Helmsley saw to that. Shawn Michaels paid the premium. The insurance policy has paid off. Hunter Hearst Helmsley is with Shawn Michaels.
Good man. Good man. Okay, I have unlocked Mankind's brown attire. Lovely. That is brilliant, isn't it? Okay, so Michaels and Helmsley versus Mankind and The Undertaker. Let's get this done. Oh, here he comes. La, 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 la. Okay, it's time to start the match. So, what are my objectives? I need to get Mankind's damage to moderate. Undertaker's damage to light. I believe it doesn't matter if you do slightly more damage. It's not that pedantic, but you've got to do a minimum of what it asks. So, just gonna wear down Mankind here with a few various grapples. And a lovely back body drop there from Hunter Hearst Helmsley. He's grappling. Press the RB button, you can see the damage of them actually, or particular body parts. So press RB here, and let's say I grapple him, press RB, and I can do a move that works in that area, like a head move just there.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
That is really handy if you want to know exactly how close you are to making someone bleed or whatever. Oh, lovely. Oh, he actually reversed it. Come on then.
Suck it!
Oh no, it's just this other turn. Oh god. Oh, I couldn't quite reverse there. Oh, I did there.
Oh, the
suck it!
Oh, jeez, lights out!
Oh, I just checked this for a minute.
That's one heck of a punch. In trouble. Oh, what impact. And that attack, what an enormous back body drop.
Let's bring in HBK, shall we?
Tag me,
he's saying.
He makes the tag.
Oh,
the
boots to asses there.
And now
boots
he's
to
back
faces.
Out onto the apron.
There we go.
Atomic
drop.
Great
elbow there from Sean.
Sean sees the opening. No way! That
had to
hurt.
Checklist back up, so I know exactly what damage is being done.
And he goes for the neck break, feeling it out perhaps here. Big elbow. Oh, Mankind felt that. HBK with a hard right from a tag team standpoint. It would appear that
Mankind's damage is now light.
A bit better than Mankind and Undertaker. Well, I think that Shawn
trying to stop him from tagging in.
Have resigned themselves to the fact that if they don't work as a team, they're going to get their butts kicked, or maybe even worse.
He's reversed it.
It's like I say,
Mankind
you give Mankind lemons,
a lovely reversal there. Put him in a front face lock, and it looks like he's gonna. No, I thought he was going to tag in his partner. Gives me a good chance.
Oh,
not quite
end.
Moderate yet. How's his head damage doing? Oh, we want some more head damage, don't we? I'll give you some
Michael's
head damage.
Not letting up for a second.
Everyone loves head,
maybe
don't they?
All
right.
His alter
now I'm
going to
let's
bit
throw
better.
Him towards that
what
corner.
Do you think? I don't know, but Mankind
he'll,
needs
tag his
to get
partner
a tag
in.
Made here.
Automatically, I reckon. Suck it. Oh yes, he
has.
He
might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left, and he's getting out. Oh
my goodness!
Whoa.
What a move there from HBK!
And did it pay off? I just can't get
oh, I think he reversed
saw.
It.
That was so great!
Uh-oh. Oh my God! Switch in this early in the match. Throws him straight back in the ring. And a lovely elbow there from Sean.
Right to the fence. Watch out!
Oh!
There was no hesitation
there.
Land
straight
this
on him.
This one's all business. And he strikes with a quick kick. The Phenom may be
thinking
about SummerSlam and how Shawn
as
Michaels
strikes Undertaker as legal
well,
opponent with
Michaels
a chair.
Who hit Undertaker,
who gets
and it
DQ'd.
Was Bret Hart
so,
he was aiming for. Yeah,
let
we'll try and explain that to
the
Undertaker.
The
he's left the ring. This could get
we
interesting.
Play to the objective.
Oh!
Bang! Take that, Undertaker.
God, that was vicious.
My God, what a shot with a chair in clear view of the referee. He had to call for the bell. Oh, my God. I don't believe it. Can anybody stop the Undertaker?
No. No one can stop the Undertaker. Okay, guys, I've unlocked Hunter Hearst Helmsley, the old school one. What I'm going to do is I will do two matches at a time so as not to have too long of videos. If you like this video, please, you know, leave a like if you want me to do some more. I'm thinking of doing some WWE Universe mode, so let us know what you think of this, whether you like it, if you want to see more, if you don't want to see more, just give me some feedback. Okay, thanks very much for watching, guys. Cheers, bye.